third week, we worked on that dramatic style music. We think that's always the hardest to dance because it's so dynamic and it changes quite a bit. We chose Osvaldo Pugliese Orchestra to work on this style. It has moments of high energy. And then moments that feel like, well, like a lot of students say, where's the beat? I can't find it. Which is why we think it's also the hardest to teach. So as a starting point, we gave the class two exercises, but we're only going to talk about one of them in this video. When the music has an adagio feeling, or where's the beat, move slowly. Just like we talked about in that smooth style music, walk on that double slow, double slow. When the beat, or better said, the jumba, 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 jumba. When that starts and the music becomes more energetic, throw in the pattern we worked on. Well, what pattern? It was a molinete with an internal gancho. It was actually one of the first sequences that we learned from our main teachers, Carolina and Diego.